let him know that we, you were ready for some power?
Yes, I sure will.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a C6M, I think, leading.
Yeah, of course we got a C6M.
And you just talked about it, too.
I told you that we're at the train now.
I mean, they are dash 9's, basically, so.
Yeah, pretty much.
So big. If you think about it, that's a lot of AC power, though.
Yeah, it is.
Out of nowhere.
Right.
Yeah, NS used to be all anti-AC power. Like,
I mean, they were cheaper back in the day. Well, not cheaper, but, you know, AC cost. But AC has better traction.
Right. And then AH, obviously, adhesion, so.
You picked a fine day to come to Charlotte.
Yeah. It's like, it seems like every time I come here, I get something special. Like, last time I came here, I got 4003 with that PRLX Executive
Mac. Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
Did I post that or did I just not? I like that picture. That's a pretty dope picture.
Thank you, my good sir. Took me 4 trains to get that one shot. But yeah.
Thank you.
your luck.
That was luck, because I can't, there's some trains I just slowly see even if I try to catch. I just can't catch.
Yeah.
Like, I consider that one elusive. 8103 is elusive for me. 8025 is elusive for me. Even granted, I don't get out of it. Like, I saw Comrades, like 8102, like, those seem kind of common. 1069, kind of common, I
guess. 1069 came
I've seen though. 1069 twice, 8102 twice.
I think 1069 came through the other day.
Coast, Donald.
Thank you.
supply.
Hunters, they cross over. Have to come through here, so we can cross over behind
it. All right. Yeah, when you get light there, you proceed on with information out. We get clear.
All right. For me, it's time to go. Once you get the light behind it, 400 over.
Good cop.
Over. Thanks, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah. from Delta.
I got it working.
Thank you.
Okay, nice.
southbound, northbound, main